I will take one of these, I will take one of these videos any day and put it up against an inventory pan and zoom video. And this video, this homemade crappy video that's genuinely real and has real people in it and has people doing shit that they're, you know, that's real and genuine, will get more views than that fake pan and zoom crap that we call videos.